Dear students of class 4th, we are moving with chapter The Story of Amrita in EVS. Today what you have to do, you should draw a picture of the story of Amrita like this. Then you have to write the question answers. The question answers are from your book. Note the NCERT question answers. We are writing some other questions which we have studied in the story. Let us understand the question answers first, so you may write them with understanding and also learn them with understanding. The first question is, who was Amrita? Amrita was a strong woman who spent her life to save the trees. Okay students, this one is the first question. Now the second question is, where did Amrita live? Answer is, Amrita lived in Khejadli village. Now the next third question is, why did Khejadli village named so? Here what is asked, beta, that why that village was named by Khejadli? What was special for that? So the answer is, Khejadli village was named as because a number of trees of Khejadli trees were grown over there. Okay. Now the fourth question, where is Khejadli situated? Khejadli is situated in Jodhpur district of Rajasthan. We have done this in the first video. I hope that you are watching the videos very carefully and understanding the chapters, so you may write the question answers easily in your exams also. Otherwise it will be difficult for you. So must watch the videos to understand the topic, concept. Now the next question, you may say this is the 5 marks question. What did Amrita do for trees Khejadli? Answer is, as we know that King of Jodhpur ordered to cut the Khejadli trees. At that time Amrita with her daughters and villagers went to the king's man to stop them to cut the trees, but king's man killed them also, and Amrita martyred her life to make people understand the importance of trees. So this was her tribute for the trees, that she wanted to make the people understood that trees are very important for us. Now the work for you only, the map work, you have to do yourself in the Indian political map. You have to fill the state Rajasthan and then also the Jodhpur district in Rajasthan. We have done this in the first video. I have shown you the Indian political map and the Rajasthan state, the Jodhpur district in Rajasthan. You must watch that video also and then fill it. Students, you have to write these question answers in your notebook today. At first learn them well 2 or 3 times and then you must write them in your notebook carefully. Thank you. Have a nice day.